delicate arrangement. It's a clue that the early universe is not chosen randomly. There was something that made it that way, and we would like to know what. So part of our understanding of this was given to us by Ludwig Boltzmann, an Austrian physicist in the 19th century. He helped us understand entropy. You've heard of entropy. It's the randomness, the disorder, the chaoticness of some system. Boltzmann gave us a formula engraved on his tombstone now that really quantifies what entropy is. And it's basically just saying that entropy is the number of ways we can rearrange the constituents of a system so that you don't notice. Entropy increases in the universe or in some isolated bit of the universe. The reason why entropy increases is simply because there are many more ways. The difference between the past and the future, every difference that there is between the past and the future is because entropy is increasing. The fact that you can remember the past and not the future, the fact that you are born and then you live and then you die, always in that order, that's because entropy is increasing. Boltzmann explained that if you start with low entropy, it's very natural for it to increase because there's more ways to be high entropy. What he didn't explain was why the entropy was ever low in the first place.
Whether or not there's particles.